Let's go. Next world. The funny thing is, there's, like, cannons and stuff, you know, to skip worlds. If you, use one of them and get to the, final world where Bowser has all of the Sprixies, I think that's what they're called, then he doesn't actually have all of them captured, just the ones that you freed.
Oh.
Free stamp!
Also rip that stitch, because I need the gamepad.
Got you.
That minute when you need a... You just lose the cat, and then you need a cat.
I prefer holding on to two cats, honestly, over
yeah.
A cat and a firefly. Fire flower.
Ah, it's done. I forgot about that.
What?
You'll see when you get
there. It looks like I should jump there, but I don't want to jump. Alright, power ups.
Okay, can we use the baseball for?
You can throw it. Obvious.
Is that three or is it? Or if you do this, this one twice.
It was a really strange direction they took when they made everyone in the Mario games into furries.
You right. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3. I need to come back to get two more.
You missed the stamp and the third star.
Mm-hmm.
Gasp.
What am I, dude? So losing.
I thought you were P&D. I made a command just for you, P&D.
You did. Chat. Probably not dead.
I think it's a pretty nice dude, actually. It's definitely not perplexed by ducks.
Everything keeps... I'm hearing an unplug and replug thing. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Run about these houses. Oh shit. I'm gonna miss this one.
What did you do?
I fucked up.
This is a Christian channel. Don't allow swearing like that.
Oh no. Okay, my roommates for next year are group chat is called Christian Chat Room. Very, very much takes a lot of truth.
That sounds, sounds like a dump.
It's a good place for memes.
Nice, wholesome memes. Nobody in there calling people cunts?
What? Hey, counter, why you don't work? My counter's broken.
Rip, dude.
I don't know why it's broken, though.
No, but this means I'm ahead of you now. Your counter says you're at 45, mine's at 47.
Jeez, dude, you just beat me then.
I know.
Hit it again. Also, my mouse doesn't appear on... My mouse is... Oh, that's what got unplugged.
Your mouse?
No, my mouse and keyboard are unplugged.
Too nice.
You know what I think just died?
Do you need me to pause for a second?
Yeah, if you could. I get to see... I think my plugin thing broke. Like, just right now.
I don't... You might have broken. So, how's chat? I'll just cut this out when this goes up on YouTube. I'll write that down about when it is. And before P&D just leaves it in like a dingus. Thank you. see you moving around, PND. PND. Counter went up. Not hearing anything from you though. Nope. Still not back. I'm still not getting audio from you. I'm assuming you're back because I saw you hop out of Discord and back in. Oh, there's audio.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi. So, yeah, I forgot that my mic was also plugged into the thing I unplugged. So I was, like, saying things earlier, I'm like, why isn't he responding?
I mean, it could be something along the lines of, he literally cannot hear you, you dingus.
Hey, I know. Is there one more port we plugged into?
I have no idea.
Ah! Okay, I should have just enough ports to have everything plugged in.
Should or do?
I do, but I'm not sure they're gonna work. I haven't used these two ports. I heard a sound that gives me hope. Hey, we're good now, I think.
We're back.
Let me see if reset my webcam real quick.
I went and got extra life on the map while waiting for you.
It's okay, I guess webcam is just dead. There's just gonna be a box.
Just remove it.
I know, I think it's connected to that bot. Actually, where's that part?
You know what I can do while you're doing this? I'm gonna change the text color.
I did it. I'll change. Sorry for this interruption, but my entire thing decided to die at the same time.
Wait, how can I get a border? That's the real question.
Oh, border isn't hard.
Outline.
Name this edit end part one. That should put over in this screen. Shift this over to be the right thing. Okay, see if I can plug this into the front because the last thing is not working anymore.
There we go.
Okay, plug this in the front. Or is my webcam just completely dead forever?
I have no idea. I don't use a webcam, so...
Yeah, I think my webcam's just dead forever.
Oh well.
Yeah, webcam has literally died. Okay, yeah, I'm ready whenever you are again.
I already started again.
Well, shit.
You're welcome.
Thanks, man. Helps out the stream. I'm gonna find that third star.
Over there. You're welcome.
Thanks, man.
Always trying to help out. You know me.
Okay, what's the...
Suck at micro Goombas.
So what happened, Skits, was my core adapter thing decided to die, which also in turn destroyed my webcam, and I had to move everything around. So that all happened over the course of like 2 minutes.
Technical difficulties. With D&D and fun. But mostly D&D.
Yeah. Double cherry! Oh, I completely forgot.
Yeah, that's,
two people.
That's a thing,
actually,
remember.
We do need one of these. Remember that now. You need one fire flower for this area. Alright, we'll do some recalling. Oh shit, can I go back? No, I can't. I've made mistakes. I'm gonna have to do it again.
You know what the sad thing is about this counter? Like, almost a half of it comes from one game.
And that's this game?
No.
Was
Odyssey.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because there's 800.
880. Odyssey has 880 moons. It's just a toad house. I don't need a toad house right now.
Gosh darn it!
Are you getting really hacked?
I'm getting really hacked, dude. I have to redo the stage hack.
Again?
Like, I already had to redo it, I thought.
Easy for a second star. Now that I'm actually playing this, I'm remembering where a bunch of shit is.
Yeah, same.
Not everything, but a lot of stuff.
But I got everything else. So. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, you missed the one of the stars in what? 2, 4? right?
2-4. Which one's that?
Rolling green hills or whatever.
I understand. And the stamp. I figured out why.
You did?
Yeah. I know exactly why I missed the stamp.
How'd you miss the stamp?
Have you ever started the level?
Yeah, I'm in it right now.
No, I'm gonna restart. It was a saving time. You have to play the game as Mario.
No, you don't.
You have to get the stamp because you have to open the... You have to open the... what's it called? You have to open the Mario gate. There's just a Mario symbol you have to stand on.
No, those don't show up until pretty late in the game.
I mean, they just did, and I had to step on it and restart the level, so... I don't know, to me, it looks like I did. Darn it, good. Start over. Well, I don't even know where the stamp is. Where is the stamp? Wait, I know where it is.
Okay, I think I know where the star and stuff is, but I missed them too.
Thing. Bling.
Let's do the crystal house.
Now we go on to face the boss. There's one stage, I think there's one stage per world that you have to do with the gamepad.
After the first one, I think so, yeah.
Oh, in the first one, you get the Captain Toad.
Oh, yeah. Captain Toad doesn't reel. There is a Mario button here. What the hell? I thought these didn't show up until way later. It's okay. I think I know where the star that I... God damn it.
It was the third one, right?
Yeah, I think I know where that is.
Well, if you get to the end and don't know, I'll tell you. Or if you just want to tell you.
It's where you fall down the rollers, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okie dokie! Let's go!
I couldn't see the shine of the light, and I just wanted to finish the level.
I did it.
Thank the things I already got instead of needing to restart.
Woohoo!
It's an invisible person. How can I find him?
Have you tried carefully? There's another star like that hidden later in some water.
How about that Sprite?
What?
Did it. Alright, I forgot what you called. Spritey?
Sprixie?
Sprite?
I think they're
Sprixie. Sprixie, okay.
Sprite, Pixie.
Course clear!
That puts you up to what, 63?
Oh shit, yeah. 63.
I'm at 62.
Okay, I'll be able to go back and get a whole bunch of free stars eventually.
It's true. But that takes time to go back and get them.
I mean, you can do the world map. What the heck?
I'm getting bullied by Goombas because I'm bad.
Oof. How can I help?
Make me less bad at this game?
Okay, I'm sending Jama power to you, though.
That, I said less bad.
I know. But Jama's good at every video game. What are you talking about?
Have you seen him play... Oh, the list is too innumerable. Any video game at all. Jama has luck. Not skill. Hexaforce, thanks for that follow. How are you doing today?
Oh, I just got hit by my own thing.
Rip.
I have a snowball. I'm happy. Oh, she's sneaky move?
I shouldn't have gotten you.
That's right, you need this. You need the figure skate.
I'm done, doof.
No!
Yeah.
You're tough, you can't doof.
Actually, I can doof. Really? Heck off, game. There we go. I get a double cherry, and the clone immediately falls into an enemy.
Yep, feels good, man. Feels good.
Oh, I need one of them up here, don't I? There we go. I missed the first star somewhere.
Here we go, 605. It didn't update, it's bad. It's bad. No, not again. One, two, three. Okay, it did update. Maybe I just hit the wrong button.
And I need four for the last star, don't I? Yeah, I need four clones.
If you have a cat suit.
Lost it.
You can meme your way up there, I did.
I accidentally overrode it with Fire Flower. Didn't mean to. But you know. shit happens sometimes.
What happened in the Sprite Houses again? Did they get a stamp in there?
Yeah, you just get a stamp.
Okay, so I'm missing another stamp for a previous one. Forgot to get one. In the second world. Or Sprixie, I keep saying it wrong.
You say a lot of things wrong though, Piano.
Dude, human geometry is amazing.
How'd you end up doing that?
Actually, human geometry, I think it's the worst math class I ever had in grade school.
Oh, TBH.
Okay, cat suit's just better than Tanuki suit.
I think so.
That's there awkward. Might be something you do just maybe suit for specifically. Oh, please don't. Please don't do that to me. Okay, cool. Like, please no. Really rather not be the way I go out.
How's that?
Your memes.
Alright, come on, Peach Clones.
Okay, time to go kill myself. So I missed a star. I've died a total of 2 times now. Oh, Luigi isn't bad. Our green Mario, my bad.
Hey, get his name right, Jesus. So inconsiderate of you.
You know, I'm working on it, man.
It's green Mario and red Luigi. I got all 4 clones. Not cheesing the game right now. Funny thing is, if you're playing 4 player, you can just do that for 4 people.
You can just, yeah. Give me another app.
It's when you just hook up some extra controllers, right?
I mean, you could. There'd be nothing against that, technically. Actually, that's how you can get all the complete the level with this person. I thought about that when we were playing. I was like, if we had to get it, I was gonna plug in controllers and then have to have them be in bubble form. You can do that and then just go complete the game.
Yeah, I wouldn't even complain about that. You'd still have to beat every level twice though.
Why?
5 characters.
Oh, yeah. You'd have to, because Rosalina then.
Yeah.
I was like, no, Prof, what are you talking about? Yeah, you're right.
Get this dingus disagreeing with me.
No, I lost my costume. My power.
Seems like you're out of options right now. These cannons are super fun in multiplayer because you can hit other players with them.
Yeah. And then we just got bopped.
What? 1 through 8. No, I think there might be like 12, technically. That's only if you don't count like mushroom, flower, star is separate. Which, why would you? Because there's 1 through 8, Castle Bowser. Right?
Yeah.
And then there's Star.
The Star Flower World also.
The Star Flower Mushroom Worlds. And the final world. With the one level.
Yeah. Freaking hate this ghost house. Or really all ghost house.
Okay, PNG. You can let me catch up.
Okay, I'm just gonna maybe come back and complete the ghost houses later. Actually considering that. When I have a guide.
I'm just going through and 100%ing as I go.
That is the faster option.
Technically, yes. I'm at 48... 48 green stars. Gotten top of flagpole in every world so far, or every level so far, and every stamp.